I'm Brittany Hulette, and I am an electrical engineering major.
I'm Erica Hulette, and I'm an aerospace engineering major.
Totally twins. Yeah. This is hard already.
Both of our parents went to tech, so we were kind of doomed from the beginning, so.
Yeah, indoctrinated at birth. It's really awesome.
The people here are a lot better than I expected. Collaborate to graduate really is a real thing, so I was happy about that, how great everybody here is.
Just the culture here. It's just a beautiful campus. Yeah. You don't really know that you're in the middle of the city half the time. You're just walking around and you just see trees, and then you look up and there's Atlanta skyline and you just don't know it half the time. That's great. I love that. And football games.
Football games.
If we win.
I'm involved in the Women in Engineering Club here. That's pretty good because they teach you all about networking and you get to meet some fantastic people. I'm also doing the Yellow Jacket Space Program, hopefully launching a rocket within 2 years.
I don't know if Erica's on there, that might delay.
Yeah, if I'm on there, it may be like 3 years, but you know.
Turn into some ballistic missile. Oops, sorry. You're going to have a college life still, but you're also actually studying hard, you're actually learning, and it looks good. Georgia Tech looks really good on a lot of resumes. I found that in interviews. And they're like, we really like Georgia Tech, it looks good. You could have not the best GPA in the world, but they know because Georgia Tech's a hard school, but it looks good for the future.